is a man of great character and intellect. He's a totally brilliant scholar who has devoted his life to the law. He is a loving husband, a devoted father, and a faithful public servant, and he always has been. What he and his wonderful family endured at the hands of Democrats is unthinkable. It's unthinkable.